it's the heart and the mind. If you can get the two to work together, nothing is impossible, and hopefully therefore you will reach your goal. Don't have anything from amongst the five that is already reaching.
Teachers. So when they talk about effective teachers, one piece of